Alright, what is going on, guys? I am back with a new collaboration with VictionaryHD today. How are you doing, Vic?
I'm doing wonderful.
Shut up, Vic. Alright, so we're doing... What did she say? Luck of... What's it called?
Vic, bro, actually... Why you hit me with the anyways?
What is this called?
He hit me with the anyways. That was rude,
bro. Oh, I'm sorry. I apologize. What is the series called? Can you tell us?
Man, that was disrespectful. I don't even want to talk no
bro,
more.
Bro, shut up, bro. All right, anyway, it's called Luck of the Draft. What we're going to be doing is going into draft champions, and whoever gets the most points at the end of the draft wins, basically. Pretty simple. Let's start the video. The highest overall from each round has the ability to give you points and your point total to win the game. But they have to be an elite player. 85 overall your player gives you 5 points. 86 overall player gives you 6 points. 87 overall gives you 7 points. 88 overall gives you 8 points. You get what I mean with the 89. A 90 overall gives you 10 points. And anything over a 90 overall or above gives you only 10 points. Also, get a limited edition player and draft champs. They automatically become the card that you have to select because you get a plus 5 of bonus points to that. If you really want to test your luck, you have the option to double down, meaning you can call your highest overall that you think you're going to get in your next round, the round before, and get double the points. If you get it correct, you get double, but if you don't get it correct, then you lose the points that you would have gotten, right? So as we flow with this draft champions minigame, you guys will understand. It'll be pretty simple. Anything you got to say, Vic, before you pull these packs?
W.
Nah. Alright, so what we're going to do to decide who's going first, we're going to pull 3 pro packs because whoever goes second has the advantage.
No, you definitely want to go first. Like, I want to go first. Set the bar high. Set it too high for you to even touch it. So, I want to go first.
You don't want to go first because you know if you go second, you know how much you need and, like, you can risk your luck when you need to. Anyway, let's just pull these packs. Can we beat 80 in this last pack? That's all we do.
No, you can't. This is why I said I'm setting the bar high early. So you can't touch it. You can't reach it. Like, that's my point. Set the bar high. You can't reach it. And we're going to keep it moving. Watch.
Come on. 81, let's go.
Oh, my God. I'm disgusted. I got
7. And we got some throwback Steelers jerseys. Let's go. All right, I decide I'm going to go second.
Of course you are. You're cheating.
Enjoy yourself, Guardians.
You know, I haven't did a draft challenge in a while. Oh, I'm going to do this out of spite. I'm taking Chuck.
Bro, you so petty. You know we about to fire Chuck.
He's clapping too. He's like, good job, Vic. I'm taking Chuck.
He's not even clapping for you. Like.
Good luck, Chuck. I'm not even going to guess the legend round because I don't want to lose any points.
Yeah, I would have guessed 92. I would have been down.
Exactly. See, that's why I ain't want to guess no points. All right, so round 2 of 15. No elites, okay?
Alright. No elites. Okay.
We just getting started. No, we just preheated the oven. That's it. We just preheating right now. Yes! Already. Right there. 5 bones. 5 of them fangs. Already have 5. Okay. This is.
Okay. Bro, only 15 points going into round 5?
Yes! Like... 10.
What are you talking about? How's that 10?
Wait.
That's 5. Right. You didn't guess?
Oh, it is. You're right. So I'm at 20 now?
Vic don't even know how to play a game. I'm so asleep. This is why you're about to lose.
Oh, shit. I fucking forgot who I got already. Hold on. Who was my legend? 20.
I'm counting it. I'm counting it.
It's 20. I'll be here. Yep.
Ooh! Woohoo! 10.
Bro, what? 10. Revis, why did you have to do that for me, Revis?
30, you talking about some interim round? Don't worry about what I'm entering my rounds in. Just know my final score might be 100. Let's go! Look at Jeremy Hill! That's what. Let's go! 7 more points. That's what, 37?
Yeah.
Boy, I'm looking. Man, I told you, I'm
no
a
elite. Stop the elite.
And I got your boy. I'm taking him too. 42? Okay. I'm at 42 halfway through this draft, pretty much. I'm not even mad.
I got
this
one.
A 91. Let's go.
It's only 10 points.
52 points.
That's not even like a legend car. Like, why would that come out of nowhere? Same with the reason. Oh, oh.
61 now. You don't lose.
I can beat 61 points. You're not taking any risk. I'm going to come with the risk.
Beautiful.
Oh my lord.
67. Six more.
67, not 69.
Oh.
Yeah, no point. Stop it. Let's go.
Controller's rumbling again. That's a good sign. Let's go.
How many flashbacks are you going to get?
I don't know, but I'm at 75. I'm almost at 100. I'm almost at 100.
You don't quit.
Again. I hit 82, bro. You're not getting an 82.
82? I'm beating 82, bro.
I got higher than my overall. You're not getting to an 82, bro.
Yes, I will. Bro, you get B's in school. I get A's, bro. We get a 90. Let's go. One draft. Would you get 82? I need to be 82. Let's get it, Jeff Fisher. First round, I'm testing my luck. I'm going to say 92 overall is going to be my highest overall. First round. Let's go. Come on. Bless me.
Go down by 20. Come on.
Let's go! Singletary. That's plus 20. That's plus 20 first round, dude. Let's get it. Come on, keep it up. Show me elite. Nothing but red on my screen. And you 6 overall.
This is red.
86 overall. 88! Pat Pete, baby! We got Pat Pete. Oh, we're already at 34 going into round 4. Vic, I told you. Hey, oh, no, that's true. But Cutler out of nowhere. We're at 40. We're averaging 10 points per round right now. This is crazy. Can we get another legend in round 5? What do I need to beat? What, 82? 82? Let's get James Harrison. Another elite! Oh, Alex Smith! Bro, I'm about to beat you before I even get like halfway in the draft. Oh my god, I can't.
How many points do you
have? I have 60 points right now. Bro, how fast can I beat Vic? Oh my god, bro. 85, I was about to call it 85. Oh my god. You know what? I think I've got an elite every round. You know, round nine, I'm gonna guess that I get an 86 overall. It's my height. Come on. Oh my god, I got 87. All right, so that means that I'm gonna lose 6 points.
You lost. Yeah. No, you lose 12.
That
you
is
lose
true.
Double.
That is true.
Yeah. You done mentioned something right now.
We good. Plus 10. I'm gonna elite every single round. I'm good. I'm back to 60. We're back to 60. Oh shit, I gotta get 22 points in 4 rounds. We good? Oh, this is me editing the video right now. Honestly, I'm scared of shit right now. Might have got a little bit too cocky. But we'll see. I know we're gonna get another legend round here somewhere. Bro, what?
Yeah. Perfect.
Come on, bro.
Let's go.
I need 22 more points. All right. Oh, congratulations. There we go. So that's 9 plus 5. This makes it 14 points for me. I'm at 74 points. I need 8 more. I've only had one legend round so far. So I think this is a wrap, right? I think that I'm the only one. Back to back like a Drake diss track. Please, I'm out.
I got cheated,
bro. That's plus 13.
Back, man, like, he rigged it in his favor.
That's plus 13. We're breaking 90. Oh, we didn't break 90. You didn't break 90. I would have had 99 if I didn't make that mistake. Actually, I would have had what? Not 99, but something in the 90s. That's GG, bro. 87 points. So, Vic, because you lost, I'm saying that you have to give away this legendary Mike Singletary on your Twitter. Alright? Sound good? It doesn't really make, it doesn't really matter what you say. You have to, anyway. Guys, be sure to check out Visionary's channel in the description. It'll probably be in the outro of this video. I think I'm going to play some Brass Twitter at the end of the outro. And be sure to check out Visionary's Twitter and my Twitter for when we tweet out the giveaway prize. Vic, I'm sorry that you came on my channel again and I had to give another L.
Man, I feel like I'm cursed. Like, every time, like, here's my thing. When I go against Tex, I beat him Tex. Easily.
It's not me.
You, I
You're
lose.
Not.
Like,
Tex isn't me. Simple as that.
No, I know what it is. It's because Tex sells out more than me, and I sell out more than you.
That's low-key true. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. We'll see y'all. Peace.
Catch me out on Ocean Drive with him. Catch me in the whip riding with him. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with him. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle.